Bad luck for this man. Tatanka hopes to get back on the winning track tonight. Tough matchup against Turcotte.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. In the ring from Pembroke, North Carolina, weighing in at 253 pounds, Tatanka.
So in your mind, what does this man have to do to get back on the winning track?
He's got to quit looking for excuses. The sun's not in his eyes, his shoes are not untied. This is professional wrestling. You have to beat your man and you have to do whatever it takes to win. And you cannot cry if you lose.
Elijah Burke, and how impressive is Turcotte been since coming on the SmackDown scene?
I've never seen a more impressive debut than what Sylvester Turcotte has made here in the WWE. We got a debut next week, which I'd rather have a root canal and miss with Miz. But this guy right here, from the moment he has debuted, you have seen superstars that are worried to get in the ring with this man, Turcotte.
But he's in there against a very tough veteran in Tatanka. Tatanka undefeated once over a two-year period here in WWE. Bell ring set for action.
No doubt about it, Michael. And what I like about Tatanka is the fact that at one time he was undefeated for 2 years. He's a stud. He's a big, strong man that knows his way around the ring. Maybe the first opponent that will be able to push Turcotte around a little bit. Something we have not seen yet. Referee Nick Patchett calling for a clean break, and he does not get it.
There's some of the bullying tactics that we've seen from Turcotte. Runs into a foot of Tatanka, but he catches it this time. Nice takedown by the WWE's first hybrid wrestler. Background of Muay Thai, amateur wrestling, MMA, kickboxing, jiu-jitsu, pro wrestling, of course. And look at Tatanka unloading. Trying to knock the big man down.
Wow.
He ran right into a boot by Turcotte.
Let me remind you, Tatanka is 280 pounds hitting Turcotte going full speed. Oh. Turcotte barely budged.
The man knows every form of fighting that there is. Knocked a man out in 13 seconds in MMA. Turcotte driving his knees into the shoulder and the arm of Tatanka. And the corner man, Burke, a breather here for Turcotte.
If you have any modicum of sense, you will be scared of this man, Turcotte. We have got in our dressing room right now the monitor being watched by every person in SmackDown, because up to date, no one has found the clue to solve this conundrum. That is Turcotte.
Turcotte continues the pressure. He's just wearing his opponent down.
He's just playing with him. He knocked a man out in 13 seconds in MMA. Remember, he caught Matt Hardy with that spinning back fist.
Oh!
Knocked him unconscious.
Here's the cover hook of the leg and a kick out at two by Tatanka.
I once saw sharks off the coast of Hermana, South Africa, feeding. And they told me, said, you should see them when they're really after their prey.
I'm getting somewhere with this. Quit looking at me like I'm crazy. I'm
not Jacques Cousteau. This isn't Marlon. Shut up.
You were going to say Marlon Perkins, weren't you?
Yes,
hello,
I
1970.
Was.
And Turcotte with a headbutt to the head of Tatanka.
Me too, low. I actually like it.
Nice snapback takedown. Look at how Turcotte just drives the knee into the spine of Tatanka. He knows how to wear down every single body part.
What I want to see, because right now I don't believe we're seeing it. What I want to see is Turcotte full board, foot in the carburetor, driving like he stole it, because I really believe there is another level to this man. As scary as that is, I believe Turcotte has another level he can reach.
And Turcotte hasn't had to kick it into the higher gear yet. There's been no need. Missed with a big kick. Tatanka with a right hand, trying to stun the big man. Two blows, now a chop. Turcotte still on his feet. A third right, another chop.
Might have to kick it in here for the first time.
Oh, and what a clothesline by Tatanka, trying to knock Turcotte down. Turcotte misses with a wild right, and Tatanka really trying to take him off his feet, but can't get it accomplished. Oh, and there's a big
there he goes
tomahawk chop. Trying to wear Turcotte down now at the legs. What does it take to break Turcotte down? Did you hear that?
What a monster.
Turcotte's still on his feet. Tatanka going to go up high. Tatanka to the top rope. Measuring Turcotte. And now he's finally off his feet. Here's the cover. Up to the leg.
What
there's
an upset.
One. And Turcotte got his foot on the bottom rope.
What are you doing, referee? What are you doing? Hey, Piff. What's wrong with you? 2 weeks ago.
Tatanka better turn around, ladies and gentlemen. And he ran right into a boot by Turcotte. Here's the hook of the leg, and Turcotte picks up the victory.
Here's your winner, Sylvester Turcotte.
If I read this correctly, JBL, I think Tatanka thought he was getting screwed by a referee for a third straight week. But because of the complaining, it cost him the matchup.
Cost him the matchup completely. He had the big man down, the first guy ever to have Turcotte down. He had him in a pinning predicament. Look at this. He goes for the home run. He hits it. He's got him.
But the referee made the right call.
He made the right call. Tatanka is not using his brain.
He may not have a brain after that kick. Turcotte impressive yet again, but Tatanka, he may have been his own worst enemy in this match.
May have been. Don't know what the hell Tatanka was thinking.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, still to come tonight on SmackDown, the powerhouse.